Well, the stream crashed, and it's okay now. The stream crashed. Well, actually, the game froze, and the stream crashed. So, we're just gonna get right back into where we left off. We had an autosave, which was lucky. Well, not really lucky. It was fortunate that the game autosaved while we were entering Morvenskar. So, this is exactly where we were. We gotta pick up this gold again, which is okay.
Something smells foul.
That was just... And I tripped a trap. Awesome. I was not paying attention. How the wow?
They drink all day and night. Why?
Well, third time's a charm. As they always say. I got more gold out of that pouch from last time. That's weird.
Everything smells foul.
So there must be like a master. Like, apprentice fire range done. Ass last time. Jazargo, you take care of that guy. I'll take care of the Frost Atronach.
No!
Oh god, I hate Frost Atronach. These mages are something else today. Good fight. Good fun in my hands, I like it. Where'd that coward cryomancer go? Take that, fire mage. Zargo, don't... Here, hold on. Hold on. We gotta get fast healing. No, not fast healing. God dang it, Jason. Grand healing. Go! Go, Dargo. Don't have enough. Necromancer's defeated, I guess. Jazargo killed the Cryomancer. I'm just gonna assume that Jazargo did. Let's go, Jazargo! I don't see the Cryomancer. Oh, he did! Nice! Alright, so this is obviously the wrong way to go. This is a dead end. Up here looks like the way to go. Oh, never mind. Oh, but here's the boss chest. Alteration. That's cool. Okay. That's cool. We have a throne. We have a makeshift throne up here. So this was like... Okay, that's cool. Let's So this was a sort of a dead end area, but it's okay. We got some experience, and experience is awesome. Wooden door, barred from the other side. Or maybe that is the actual way to go. That is the actual way to go, but oh no, it's not. Okay. So this, again, was not the way to go. So we do have to go downstairs. The way we have to go is downstairs. But I don't know. Let's try to go through this door. Oh, there's a little area over here. There's a chest and a strong box. Lockpicking to level 50 now. We could probably start investing our skills in some. Just because it will probably help us out in the future. You don't know what? Nah, okay. I thought that would work. It didn't work. We have a shrine here. We'll use this to cure the diseases. Last time. But it's never good to have any hindrances on you.
Ah, the sweet smell of burnt fire. Nothing's there.
Come on. Alright, well, Jazargo just kind of stood there, but you know. How do we get to that courier? Daedric Dagger recipe. Ooh, I just learned Lightning Rune. Courier, here we go. And ladies and gentlemen, this is what we came for. Keening. So, let's go back to Arneel, so he can do what he needs to do with the keening. And that is that. We are done with Morvenskar. Well, that's good. At least we learned a new destruction spell, which is nice. I don't really use runes too much, but it's always good to use books when we can. Here's a chest that we didn't even look at. There's a black soul gem in there. Ooh, ugly hag ravens. This is... yeah. Alright. Arneel? We are here! There, here to give you keening so you can do what you need to do.
There are few places where one... That incident in Morthal was just a misunderstanding. No matter what the...
Oh, he's upstairs. I don't know why Phineas Gester was following us. What's up, dude?
Perhaps we...
Here's the dagger.
The dagger? You didn't touch it, did you?
Gods.
It's yeah, a I touched it. One I kind of have to. So what's next?
Now we see whether my theories are correct. I apologize if I have not been clear about my work. I didn't want to discuss it for fear this moment might never come. Everyone knows the dwarves disappeared. No one knows why. This little experiment is a first step in recreating the events of their disappearance in an
Chizargo,
effort to unravel that mystery. Lacking the heart of a dead god...
I just realized something. I have some expert robes. Of illusion. Chizargo uses destruction. So, I wouldn't be able to give him that.
I'm substituting
Never mind,
the
I would have given that to Chizargo.
I also lack Sunder, the counterpart to the dagger keening. I am reasonably confident, however, that this will still work. I certainly don't expect it to have quite the same results. I'm no tonal architect, of course. Well, I suppose it's time, isn't it? Let's see what happens.
Alright, let's see what happens.
You may want to stand back a step or two. But please, don't leave. You've been instrumental in this process. I'd like you to see the results firsthand.
I'd like to see
right
them too.
Right then.
Chizargo would like to see as well.
That didn't really do anything, did it?
Nope, didn't do anything
Perhaps
at all.
Perhaps a little harder. I don't understand. This should produce some notable effect. Work, damn you!
Well, getting mad at your experiment isn't gonna do anything. What? Rip Arneel. So we get to take keening all for ourselves, ladies and gentlemen. And we'll leave the warped soul gem in there for his in his memory. But here is the reward. We have an ebony bow. We can actually give this to Chizargo because he Kajit sometimes uses a bow. I need to trade things.
Chizargo
with you.
Only has so much room to carry things.
Here's your new ebony bow. You can also have. You can also have some. Here, take these orcish arrows too. That'll help you out.
The only reason you could disagree is because you are losing so badly you cannot see it.
Chizargo seems pretty arrogant, but he's a good follower. Oh. Goodbye, wine. Okay. So we gotta go find Feralda. Objective 1 complete for the stream. Now I gotta go find. Here she is.
And to think, Mirabel.
And now we must ask her what else is there to be learned about destruction magic.
I dare say you've learned all I can teach you. But that doesn't mean there isn't more out there.
That's right. What do you mean?
Over the years, I've heard things. Powerful magics lost to the ages. This is the only thing I've ever found. I think it's better off in your hands.
All right. Destruction ritual, spell, quest added. Complete the book powers of the elements. So, we must read this book. What's the book called again? Let me look back at my thing. Power of the Elements. The book is actually called Power of the Elements. So, Power of the Elements. Northward, haunted, northern coastline, and south, Dwemer live in toil. A simple place, a shield from draft. At this stand, wield magic's craft, so fierce the sea will boil. Well, that doesn't help me. That doesn't help me out too much. good to know that our dragon... It doesn't seem like I have an objective marker for this either. So we're gonna have to walk around. What was one of the clues? Hold on. Northward, haunted northern coastline. I mean, that's on an island. This is on the coastline. It's on the... Okay, it's a northern coastline. So something has to be along this coastline. The closest thing that I can really think about is this place. This place is on an island. This is on an island. This is on an island. The rest of the island... This is also on an island. This is really the closest place I can think about. Go here to Journeyman's Nook and see if there's anything here for us to find.
Picked a bad time to get lost, friend. You're...
Oh, he's gonna disintegrate too. Nice. Dwarven bow. Borvir. Borvir's dagger, I remember that. I don't think there's anything else here. Alchemist Guide to Skyrim. Apothecary Satchel. Looks like you have frost and sparks. Well, northern coastline. What did it say about something haunted again? Oh, northward haunted coastline. So that's the clue. I mean, we could continue to check this coastline for anything else. Oh, okay, there's something over here that looks like it's on the coast. Looks like a ruin. Peter Brown, why did you choose Jazargo? I don't know, Jazargo seemed like a good choice. He seemed pretty cool. I think it would be cool to have a destruction mage with me along, but thank you, Peter Brown, for joining the stream. We are right now in the middle of the destruction ritual quest. So, yeah, it'll be fun. I'm trying to... that it gave me northbound haunted sea. I think I see. I already forgot what the clue was. This should be, I mean, this is along the northern coastline, so I'm going to guess that this is where we need to go. Snowvale Sanctum. So if you know anything about the destruction ritual quest, comment. And what difficulty am I on? I forgot. I think I'm on either Adept or Apprentice. Something tells me, though, that I'm not going the right way. And south, Dwemer Loon to Oil. Northward Haunted. Milk drinker. Thank you, Peter Brown. Your kind words are appreciated. I feel like I need to put the book on a pod podium. The place you need is close to Dawnstar. Okay. Thank you for that. So, it could be this place. This is kind of on the coast, but let's go to Dawnstar. This place over here first, just because it seems likely. It seems very likely that this could be it. Oh, it is the place. Thank you. Awesome. Alright, so we got some enemy down here. Podium for the book. Nice. So now, do I shoot it? Let's. I don't think that worked. Oh, it revealed more. Okay, so I was supposed to shoot it. Nice. So, under Greybeard's Morning Shadow, at this northern watch long lost, Nern's... Oh, Ice Spell? Well, I already used Fire, and it seemed to work. A chilling cry, and guilt to stand with the frost. So the next place is ice, under the Greybeard's Morning. So this has to be near High Hrothgar. Ice on the next one. So this has to be under High Hrothgar, because it says under the Greybeard's Morning Shadow. What did it say again? Something about the Northern Watch. So maybe there's a watchtower near High Hrothgar. I mean, it could be this one. It could be this one because the other place had that symbol too. So it could be this one, kinda. But that's south, so I probably think that... Right of Riverwood, left of High Hrothgar. Okay, thank you. Thank you so much for your tips, Peter. So it's somewhere around here. So let's fast travel to Riverwood. And we will try to find this place. Alright, so let's scan the area. Okay, so if High Hrothgar is up there, that's to the right of Riverwood, so we gotta go back this way.
Dragons breathing fire in the sky. Vampires bracing the attacking demons.
We don't need our spell, I don't think, right now. No! This is my first time doing this quest. Fast travel to High Hrothgar. Okay, fast travel to the Greybeards. It's quicker that way. Oh, okay. here we are, High Hrothgar. I doubt that it's gonna be in High Hrothgar, so I'm just gonna go this way. When you go down the west, go down the west side of the mountain. Okay, gotcha. So here we are, west side of the mountain. Probably run into it, probably. Aha, I see it on the map. I see it on the bar at the top. Thank you, Peter. Examine the outside first before we go in.
Never should have come here.
Oh, sweet. Kill cam. Nice. Alright, I think I already looted you. Arrows, gold, lockpick. Oof. Mic sounded weird. Okay. So I'm just gonna go check the outside real quick before we go inside. Just to make sure the podium isn't out here before we go in. Or the podium's right here. Nice. So this one is blasted. There we go. Ice. Nice. Alright, so let's read the book again. Another page added. For the Western River Waters. By Karth Bounden. Was that Karth? That's a weird K. North and south. While mountain sits a humbled crown. Sky's wrath on his stand. To shake these snow caps down. Northeast of Markarth. Oh, Karth found it. I get it. Northeast of Markarth. Thank you. So, northeast. So, let's start at Markarth. And we'll go from there. Northeast. Sorry if I ruined the fun of finding them. No! No. You didn't ruin the fun of finding them. I like having viewer interaction. Thank you, Peter. I like the viewer interaction. Besides, it would probably make for a really boring stream, me sitting here trying to think about everything, just going, what am I doing? So don't worry about it. I like it. Let's discover that location real quick. So I anticipate this next one's gonna be lightning, so let's get Thunderbolt. We have the Khajiit caravan.
There is no trust for passage in this place.
So here's north and there's east, so this way is northeast. Where you at? Oh, there's Jazargo. Yeah, this guy decides to use a bow instead of his magic, so I gave him an ebony bow. Use sparks, otherwise the book glitches and disappears. Uh-oh. See, like, things like that. That's why I appreciate the interaction between the viewers, because I wouldn't have... Right now, it looks like we may need to use Thunderbolt, or no, we're going to use Incinerate because the Forsworn are about to attack us. No! Let Jazargo kill him. Jazargo can do it. There we go. Why did I take the arrows? Is there another four? Oh, I place up on the map. Oh wait, I think we have one more. Yeah, one more force. Yeah, I think that's it up on the map. So let's get sparks out. Looks like a way to get up there, so I'm gonna start moseying off there. Turn route. Check. Yeah, this little. Oh! Yo. Haven't used sparks in so freaking long. Just dissolving. They're just dissolving. Cave up here that we can discover real quick. It's like a maybe Forsworn cave. Red Eagle readout. It is a Forsworn cave. There's a Forsworn. Another. There we go. You have any gold on you? Nah. Jazargo, my friend. I'll just do this. There we go. So now we've done that. Let's read the book again. Ah! And it's done. We learned Firestorm. Huh. I wasn't expecting that. Nice. So, Firestorm. Double lightning kicking his ass. The master level spell. A 150-point fire explosion centered on the caster does more damage closer. How much magicka do I have? 448. And this costs, like, what, 500? 550. Damn. Okay, I see you. Damn. That sucks. Oh, well, I guess we're just gonna have to level up our Magicka extremely as we continue on. So I didn't know if that was it. I thought we were gonna have to go talk to Feralda again or something, but I guess not. But that's really cool. Awesome. And thank you, Peter, for helping me out with the locations. I would probably be sitting here for another hour trying to figure it out. What's this? You don't have any perks in destruction. Of course I have perks in destruction. These are my destruction perks. I've gone all the way up. Well, I haven't bought the master perk yet. So that's probably why it takes so much Magicka, because that's a master spell. But I have it all the way up to expert. But what is this up here? Shrine of Zenithar. What is my effect right now? Blessing of Dibella. Speechcraft. What's Zenithar? What does Zenithar do? Shrine of Zenithar. Prices are 10% varied. Okay. There are two more Master Destruction spells. Blizzard and Lightning Storm, which Feralda will now sell you. Awesome! So just like Tolfdir is starting to sell Mass Paralysis. That sort of a thing. As a matter of fact, I should go up to the college right now. So now we'll have Firestorm, Blizzard, and Lightning Storm. Now the only thing... I mean, I know the Master spells are really powerful, but it takes a while to get them going. But it's okay. It's all okay in the end. Because they're really powerful. You can take out entire towns with them.
The champion services are one of the few
you?
Things...
I don't remember you.
We could blow up half. I need some more supplies. Can you help out with...
What do you need?
I'm running low on... I need at least five more.
Five more greater secrets.
You can buy some.
How many do I have? Oh, yo, I got 18. Okay, here you go.
So you do. Thank
There's
you.
There's a mod that fixed this one up with some cast quicker. Sweet. I'll have to check out that mod. 600 gold. Nice.
Mm-hmm.
I'll definitely have to check out that mod, because I would not mind that. I would love to be casting those spells over and over and over again, especially if I'm fighting a dragon and there's other enemies nearby. Which has happened many times. You're not
It's a fine day with you around.
I think I'm in the wrong spot.
I'm sure you've made note of
definitely in the wrong
most
spot
helpful during your time here, Archmage.
Good day.
And to think mirror spells and incantations for those
right,
with the talent to cast them.
Blizzard, 2,800 gold, worth it. And then Lightning Storm, 2,900 gold, also worth it, I think. Speech increase, which is cool. Is there anything that I can sell? Staff of Tandil? I don't know if I need this for anything. It sounds important. Expert Robes of Illusion, I can sell you that. This ring I can sell you. These circlets I can sell you. Anything else? Nothing else, it looks like. Alright. Let's go ahead and learn our new spells.
Pleasure.
Awesome. Let's I can't do that. Okay. Let's put our new spells on quick go here. Favorites. Okay. I'm gonna quick save real quick. And I'm gonna use Firestorm. Whoa. Oh yeah, right. Don't have enough magicka. That's right. Damn it. But that the fire effect looks way cooler in my hand. Let's check out the lightning storm effect. That's about the same. And let's check out the blizzard effect in my hand.
Oh. I do not approve.
I have enough to cast that. 400? Okay. Lightning storm. 53? Oh, heck yeah. Are you kidding me? Alright. No, we're gonna go outside just in case I kill some. Wait. Ooh, shoot. Ah, I should tell Gizargo to wait inside in case I accidentally kill him. Hold on. Gonna go test out our spells eventually, but I'm just gonna tell Gizargo to get back inside. All right, Gizargo. You?
If anyone.
Wait here.
Here, right here.
Here you go. Wait very right well. There. Make sure there's no college people. All right, doesn't look like there's anybody. Let's go third person. That is awesome. All right, let's try Blizzard. So the mic cut out what I was saying, but I was saying that I was the especially like lightning storm. Let's do lightning storm again. I like being the Death Star. That is great. Probably one of my favorite spells right now. Destroying it. Yeah, that's awesome. Alright, let's go get Gizargo back. Let's go get our follower back. Alright, Gizargo, are you in here? No, you're in the other place. Always get these two places confused. The usual charge time for all of them is 4 seconds, but the mod cuts it to just one. Ooh. Really? Four? Hold on. One,
the
two,
Eye of Magnus.
Three,
here.
Four. Slip 4 seconds. Oh, hello, Gizargo.
Gizargo is ready for more adventure.
4 seconds isn't too bad, but it feels longer than four sometimes.
I wonder what we could have done.
You're the illusion, dude.
I'd have been put to better use.
But yeah, that's awesome. I love these new spells. Awesome. I'm gonna probably end up ending the stream now. I've completed the objectives that I wanted to complete this stream. Doing what I want to do will take us a bit over my time that I have. So I'll probably do that next episode. Next episode is going to be a giant scavenger hunt. And Peter, if you know Skyrim, there's one big scavenger hunt that we kind of have to do. And it involves Blackreach, so that will be next episode. If you want to come by the stream, I'd love to have you there. I'll probably be streaming it tomorrow or Friday.
What is it?
So,
dragons?
Yeah, we're just going to kind of walk. You know, this is how I end most of my videos. I go third person, and if I have a companion with me, I stand next to them. I know Skyrim very well. Oh yeah, so I think you know the quest that I'll be doing. But yeah, like I said, Peter, if you want to come by, I'd love to have you. You know, click that little bell icon by the subscribe button to know when I go live, so you can see the stream. And you know, if you have to come see the stream, I'd love to have you. Like I said, I love other Skyrim people coming onto the stream. See ya. Alright. That's right. I will see you later, Peter. So, yeah, that's going to be the video / stream. And, I'll watch when you're next on. Awesome. Thank you. I really appreciate that, Peter. I do Skyrim streams a lot. And I also do some Black Ops 3 here and there and whatnot. But we have an Imperial soldier who is bombing as well. But anyways, like I was saying, that is going to be the stream / video. If you did enjoy, hit the like button, you know, recommend it to your friends, whatever you want to do. And as always, everybody, I will see you all next time. Peace.